Built in the 1840s, destroyed in 2014.
The morning I was aghast at the scale of the situation.
Main railroad, key to this region's economy, tonight dangling in mid-air.
3.5 miles of railway destroyed, and it was quite monumental.
It's still too early to say, just in terms of the scale of the challenge, because we can't get in there to see the full extent of the damage.
It makes safe for people to examine the full extent of the damage. the efforts of everybody, from every man on the ground through to the train operating companies, Network Rail and their engineers. You know, it's a phenomenal achievement what's going on, and it's great to be part of this epic event.